Poland developing B-mini drones that can assist with ground attacks. A Polish company has been developing mini drones called B, which can be deployed on reconnaissance missions, as well as attached to military vehicles to assist the infantry during unit attacks. Polish firm WB Electronics has been testing B mini drones, which can be affixed to military vehicles, such as armored personnel carriers. With a flight time of 30 minutes, the mini drone can be controlled with a tablet remote as far as 2 kilometers. The drone is also equipped with 2 built-in cameras, so troops are able to monitor the target by real-time video footage fed by the drone. An independent communication system is also set up, as mobile phone connections or Wi-Fi signals may not be available in battle environments. The drone is designed to act as a guided missile, as video footage enables troops to lock down on a target. Designed to be used as a dense urban setting, the B mini drone are now undergoing tests in different environments such as desert, jungle, and high altitudes.
See a story that really should be animated?
Suggest stories to Tomo News Now.